Hello guys, today I am going to introduce you to Intel Corporation's latest technology. We have always known Intel as the world's largest processor manufacturer. Recently, Intel at CES introduced Intel Optane, a revolutionary new class of technology standard for storage. Intel says when combined together with a conventional SSD or slow-moving mechanical hard drive, Intel Optane provides faster performance and affordability than previous technologies like DDR and SSDs. Just like the speed of RAM, you will get short boot times and you can play newer games without any delay. This is possible through 3D cross-site memory technology, a chip which combines power of memory RAM and storage in one non-volatile device. So basically you can call it NVDIMM, since Intel Optane contains non-volatile memory, so you will not lose any data after power is off. Intel Optane memory module will come in the form factors such as add-in cards, M.2 socket module, and U.2 2.5-inch slot. Currently, this technology will require the 7th generation Intel Core processor and Intel 200 series chipset motherboard such as Intel Kaby Lake. It is not backward compatible with the previous generation of Intel or AMD motherboards and CPUs such as Intel 100 series motherboard. As we speak, Intel has already started shipping 16 and 32 GB Optane memory modules. Hope this has been very informative for you guys. I will be back with more informative stuff. Thank you and keep watching. See ya.